First round victory in the books today for Naomi. Osaka looked solid. At times, she even faced a little bit of adversity, so it was really an ideal way to kick off this tournament as Naomi now looks to round two. With Naomi coming through, she now faces veteran Madison Brengle in round two. Brengle's a bit of a journeyman. She's been around, hovering around the top 50 for the past few years. She's a solid player, but hasn't made it past the round of 16 in a slam before. Let's get into the details. Now, taking a look at their prior head-to-head meetings, we can see that Brengle holds the edge, one match to none. Definitely was not expecting that. Their only prior meeting came way back in 2013 in Rock Hill, so Naomi would have been very young. I'm not sure exactly, but around 15, 16. Not even sure. Anyways, Madison got the win 6-2, 6-2. Not sure how much that meeting will have a bearing on today's match. Now, taking a look to see who's going to have the surface edge, we can see Osaka has a win rate all-time of 67%, while Brengle has a 60% all-time win rate on hard courts. Let's just drill into the last season, see if anyone had a stumble. You can see Brengle had a 64% win rates last year, while Osaka actually improved dramatically to 82% win rate. So hard courts are their both preferred surfaces, but Osaka definitely has an advantage. It is now time to make the match pick. Osaka looked very solid today, building on the success of that lead-up tourney. She is much more offensive than Brengle, who at times looked to be a bit of a pusher today. I'm picking Osaka in two, as her controlled aggression is going to send her into round three. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll talk to you in the next video.